secure it.
Maybe I shouldn't watch it while I'm doing it. Thank you.
Sweet.
I understand today's world is callous and cruel, but lately I fear some of its sordid nature may be taken.
Hey there.
Hey, you're back. Any trouble clearing the hostels and retrieving the parts?
Hey, it was fun. Anything else you need blown up?
All right. Well, while you were gone, Jesse's team figured out the teleportation schematics. We had enough initial parts to complete the conversion of a couple Plowowski shelters into teleport pods. Figured we'd give you the honor of making the first trip. Head outside the base to the roof and give it a shot.
Thank you.
Puka.
What's going on?
Yeah?
Hi, how are you?
I don't think we've met yet. Hey.
Hey, welcome back.
Hey.
Nice to be meeting under more favorable circumstances.
I'm glad to hear that things are better for you.
I just wanted to say thank you again for all you've done. As a token of our appreciation, I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. It's upstairs in the main hall, and feel free to use the workbenches and supplies. Once again, thank you, and I hope you enjoy your accommodations.
Got any work?
Not at the moment. We're still getting back on our feet, but I'll give you a holler when something comes up.
So what happens now?
Now we connect the Commonwealth and start rebuilding. Tell your science team they can use our lobby as the central hub for the teleportation network. Our proposal is to charge customers using the teleporters 20 caps per trip. Your team handles setup, security, and maintenance for the pods in the Commonwealth. Our group will run the central hub and maintain the server farm and other equipment that makes it all work.
What are you going to do with the money?
We split the proceeds 50-50. That's a win for us, for you guys, and of course for the customer. We'll send a friendly Vault Tech rep over to your HQ to iron out the details. And of course it goes without saying that you personally have a free lifetime pass to use the network as much as you want.
Okay, bye-bye.
See you later then.
Take care of yourself out there.
This isn't my room.
It's nice to have a positive outlook on the future for once.
Looking for trouble, I hope.
What are you smiling at? Thank you.
game with me, huh?